How many of you know what it feels like to be hopeless?